Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina and today we will paint the roses once more. First of all, I want to make the sketch of my flowers. That's why I take a dark red color. I want to blend the Meadow Lake red and the blue color on my palette. If you use acrylic paints, maybe you have dark red or violet color and you don't need to blend the color on your palette. It should be the dark red. Well, let's paint the sketch. I want to paint three roses. Here is the first. The second and the third will be here. The smallest. Now I have flat brush number 10 and I load up one edge of my brush with the sketch color and other edge of the brush I load up with the white color. Blend the colors on the palette. Let's paint the petals. Add more white. Save some place here and here. And here too. The second stroke inside. Add some water. the third stroke. And the last stroke. And now you can add the lighter red on the one edge of our brush. A little bit lighter. And let's paint the petals here. The third stroke is here, and we will paint from here to here. And for the other flowers too. And now our third stroke. We will finish here. And we will start here. Here, like this. And here too. Our second stroke. We will paint from here to here. And the last stroke. We will start from here and finish here. Well, now let's paint the petals here, from here to here. From here to here. And the last. And now let's paint the petals here. It should be very small. Now I take a small brush number one and load up the white color on my brush. Let's circle the petals. The edge of the petals. And here too. Maybe a little bit here. You can add some line inside like this if you like it. Now I take the same brush number 10 and load up one edge of my brush with the dark blue and other edge with the white color. Blend the colors on the palette. Well, let's paint the flower. And here I want to paint three flowers in this place. And the last here. Well, now I take a flat brush number 14 and I load up one edge of my brush with the green color and other edge with the white color. Blend the colors on the palette. And I want to circle some places with my maybe I add some blue in my green color, a little bit. Little bit here. Well, and now we will paint leaves with the same brush with the same colors. Let's paint. We can add some blue on our brush to make the green color darker. And I take the brush number 10 again, load up only one edge of my brush with a dark blue color. I want to make the center of the flowers. Like this. Well, I take a brush number 1 and load up the white color on my brush. We'll paint the center of the leaves and the center of the little flowers. Some leaves I think you shouldn't paint on all leaves these lines. Well, and a little bit in the flowers. Well, our picture is ready. I hope you like it. Maybe you add some lines if you like it on the flowers. See you. Bye.